गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन आर इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द चैप्टर शुड विजर्ड हिट मॉमी। अर्लियर वन वीडियो आई हैव ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड। इन दिस वीडियो आई डिस्क्राइब्ड 4-5 पेजेस एंड इन 4-5 पेजेस नथिंग इज देयर, ओनली ए सिंपल स्टोरी इज देयर। एंड बिफोर द पर्टिकुलर स्टोरी ऑफ रोजर स्कंक, the name of the animal that is skunk that emits foul smell and his proper name is Roger, all the story that the father Jack who has been telling his daughter Joe, so the character that was Roger but the creature that was always changed, sometime Roger fish, Roger squirrel, Roger monkey, any animal may be there, but that animal's name that was Roger. So the plot of the story that was same. The animal that he introduced in his story, he had some problem. To solve his problem, he went to owl. Owl would tell him to go to wizard. Wizard with removing the magic wand and with the spell of magic, he solved the problem and he demanded some money and the problem of the animal was solved and he joined his friend, played with them and went home happily. In this way, all his story, they were of the same plot. And here, this particular story that is in the chapter, that is about the Roger skunk. He was emitting foul smell, that was the problem. And when finally, with the help of wizard magic spell, when his skunk smell was changed into rose's smell, smell of rose, that time mother did not feel well. When Roger skunk smell that was changed from skunk to rose's, all his friends were happy. They embraced him, they played with him, all the friends, they played together. And as soon as he went home, so that time mother did not accept it. Mother took skunk and both skunk and mother went to wizard. And while going, mother, she had umbrella with her. And she hit wizard right over the head. Here, the child raised his question. And he wants the story. Joe wants the story to end in other way. So I am here to tell you all the questions. Those are written here. All these questions, those are written at the end of the chapter. You have to read all these questions with insight. And what is this? This is all about the raging question. When she raised question, Joe, she has been listening to the stories for more than 2 years. She has got maturity. So here, Joe represent child or the children. And here, Jack, his father. It means Joe is child and Jack is adult, mature person. Two questions, they are there. Adult's perspective, the views, ideology, way of thinking, the perspective of adult. And that of a child, so what is, why there is a difference in this your chapter? So this is the question. And second question means all these questions, they have the same type of words that you have to use, but in a different sequence. Child thinks sometimes logically, sometimes maybe logically, just out of emotion. He thinks heartily, ही थिंक्स विथ प्योर सोल एंड अडल्ट ही ऑल्सो थिंक्स द सेम, बट समटाइम ही हैज टू चेंज हिज आइडियोलॉजी और चेंज माइंड सेट ड्यू टू सम प्रेजुडाइस, सम प्रायर थिंकिंग, सम डीप, यू कैन से दैट डीप रूटेड ट्रेडिशंस और डीप डीप रूटेड कस्टम्स दैट वी हैव बीन डूइंग फॉर ईयर्स. इन दिस वे अडल्ट थिंक्स ट्रेडिशनली एंड ही थिंक्स ए चाइल्ड थिंक्स स्पॉन्टेनियसली ऑन द स्पॉट. सपोज एनी टाइप ऑफ inauguration or any type of construction is going on, whether it's related to religious premises. So here people, they may think differently. In the same way, here adult thinks differently and child thinks differently, there is natural process. And second thing, jo want the story to tell in other way, Jack ended the story in different way. Why? Because that is child perspective and that is adult perspective. So actually, what's the main thing, that why Jack did not want to change the story? What was the reason? Because he is a parent and he is telling a story, and in the story he highlighted mother to hit wizard. So here he is narrating the story to a child, and he does not let the child know that mothers are wrong. Not even a single mother is wrong. He does not let the child know. Only this is the thing. That why he is stick to his just the very the simple idea, the same idea, that if mother hit wizard without no fault of wizard, and still he is not changing the story, and he is saying that story is in the same way, because he want to inject in the mind of Joe that mothers, parents, elders, they are always right. This is the main moral of the story. He wants to convey the child that all the parents, father, mother, elders, guardians, they are always right in the story that raises moral issue. So what is moral issue? The moral issue is that, one, should parents feel annoyed? Should they feel annoyed? If child is asking a question, logically he raises question, so that time should they feel humiliated? Should they feel sad? Or maybe, should parents satisfy the child curiosity in a logical manner? If child is asking a question, should we, this is an option, should we satisfy the child, or should we feel insulted, should we feel annoyed, that in which direction a child is going in this way? So what should we are thinking? And second thing here, the sentence that's given, what makes Jack, the question that is there, what makes Jack caught in ugly middle position? So what is this ugly middle position? So this ugly middle position, it means he's here to make the child sleep soundly, but he's unable to give the sound sleep because the child is not satisfied. He wants to impress upon the child that elders, they are always right, and they ought to be loved and respected. And Jack wants to give the child the impression that parent can never be wrong, and it's the duty of the children to love them and respect them. And he also wants to say that good children never call into questions. whatever their parents say, whatever they are thinking, so they should not raise question without any doubt, unquestioned, unconditional. So they have to follow the path of the parent. So here, one more thing that I was discussing, that why did he find himself caught in ugly middle position? Ugly middle means he is here to satisfy his child, to respond the query of the child, but he is unable because the child is not in the mindset to accept what is told by Jack, her father. And here he has to satisfy his child, same time he has to go downstairs to help his wife who is busy in woodwork and his health is not well and it's late night. Neither he is able to satisfy his child nor he can help his wife. Second thing, and if you think in a different way, because there is no any one meaning that I am saying. In different way, if you think that why he found caught in ugly middle position, it may be due to that the child wants the story to end in other way and he has ending in different way. So in this way, neither he can change the ending of the story and nor he can do it in a different way. So he found himself caught in ugly middle position. So whether it's ugly middle position, whether it's child perspective or adult perspective, or if it's about the two ending of the story and why Joe did not want to accept the story. So all these questions, they have the same type of answer. Means in the same word you have to answer, but in a different sequence. So all the questions, those are given at the end of the chapters, so they are for logical thinking, but content, almost in all the questions, content will be approximately the same, but you have to change the sequence, you have to change your own logic question to question. Thanks a lot.